God bless you. This is Bishop Derek McRae. I am currently the president of the African American Council of Christian Clergy, and I'm coming here today to call all of our Central Florida clergymen, men and women, to come out and join us for what we're calling sessions. Sessions is a time where we get to come together. We're going to hear from all different candidates. You're going to also hear from those who are already elected officials about what they have done, what they're proposing to do. And then we're going to come together as well and just give our report, our grades of how we feel things are going. This is an important time for us as people of the cloth to come together as we begin to unify our efforts to make sure that our community is accounted for. And so I'm asking you to take the time out to join in with us for sessions. It's the first time ever we've done it. It's going to be a powerful time. It gives the church a voice within our community. I'm asking you to join in, spread the word to another pastor as well. Tell them to join us for sessions. It's a time that we're getting to make a difference. And I need your help. I need your support. It's going to be in the month of September. Stay tuned. The dates are coming out shortly. But we want you to be connected and involved in what we call sessions. It's a time for us to gather together, and we're going to make tremendous impact. Each and every one of us, I need you there because you matter. God bless you. Look forward to seeing you at sessions. Hold on.